conflict between farmers and nomadic herdsmen at Maame Krobo researched over the weekend. The farmers and residents alleged that nomadic herdsmen shot one person at his home in the Maame Krobo township. In a reprisal attack, they chased the nomadic herdsmen out of the town. The deceased's wife, Rebecca Agbovi, demands justice and support for her four children.